Hi all, good evening, Mr. Shankari,
Zoo educator of Arunjana Zoological Park.
Happy to welcome you for the day 6 of Virtual Zoo Ambassador Program. Let's go into the world of Arunjana Zoological Park so that some of them will be joining the session.
வண்டலூர் ஜூ நம்ம ஊரில் சென்னையில் இருக்கிற ரொம்ப அழகான ஒரு ஜூ. இங்கே இருக்கிற விலங்குகளோட அழகான இன்னசென்ஸை பார்க்கலாம், நல்லா இருக்கும், ரசிக்கலாம். நம்ம எல்லாருக்கும் பிடிச்ச மனித குரங்கோ இல்லை இங்கே இருக்க மாடுகளோ இல்லை புலியோ, இந்திய காடுகளில் இல்லாத ஜிராஃபி, ஒரு காட்டுக்குள்ளே போன காட்டுக்குள்ளே இருந்த இந்த சத்தங்கள் இறைச்சல் இல்லாமல் ரொம்ப நல்ல காத்தோட அழகான ஒரு அட்மாஸ்பியர் வந்து பார்த்துட்டு போங்க.
டிக்கெட்டுகளை ஆன்லைன் புக்கிங்கிலும் பெறலாம். ஜூ ஆப் மூலமாக பூங்காவில் உள்ள உயிரினங்கள் மற்றும் பூங்கா வரைபடங்கள் பற்றிய தகவல்களை அறிந்து கொள்ளலாம். லைவ் ஸ்ட்ரீம் மூலமாக விலங்குகள் மற்றும் பறவைகளை கண்டுகளிக்கலாம்.
வெல்கம் பேக். ஃபார் தி பெனிஃபிட் ஆஃப் தி பார்ட்டிசிபன்ட்ஸ், தி ஜூ மேனேஜ்மென்ட் ஹஸ் மேட் தி ஃபெசிலிட்டி டு வியூ தி விர்ச்சுவல் ஜூ அம்பாசிடர் ப்ரோக்ராம் live through the Zoom webinar app and also through YouTube channel of Arunjana Zoological Park. In case any one of you have missed the previous sessions, can now view the recorded version of Virtual Zoo Ambassador program in your assignment page and also in Arunjana Zoological Park YouTube channel. Before going into the program, I would like to repeat the process of the session. All the participants will be in default mute option once the session started. Webinar participant can ask the questions by using the question and answer tab below your screen. Participants of YouTube Live can ask your question in YouTube comment. During end of the session, the participants will be allowed to interact with the presenter. During that time, you can discuss your doubts on butterflies with the presenter of the day. Today, we are going to learn about the most beautiful, adorable creature in this planet, the butterfly, by Thiru Kamaraju Sir. Kamaraju Sir is a senior biologist of Arunjana Zoological Park and has more than 26 years of experience in the field of wildlife. He has masters in wildlife biology and expertise in bird senses and floral identification. He is conducting various research studies on flora and fauna of the wild, butterflies and spiders. He has authored and published books on national parks, wildlife sanctuaries in Tamil Nadu. He is involved in training forest officers on census method, wildlife management, and also he conducted various sessions for wildlife management. He is currently guiding students for undertaking research in the area of wildlife and conduct several educational and awareness programs, workshops, and also mentored the Zoo Ambassador Program. Now, let's begin the session on butterfly by Kamraj Sir.
The butterfly is classified system of categorized living things. All the animals are member of kingdom animal also called metazoa, the phylum arthropods. Arthropods means invertebrates, animal having exoskeleton, a segment body, and bird joined the appendages, and class insecta. In the butterflies, including the group insecta, order Lepidoptera. Lepidoptera means lepidos is cells, pterans means wings, and suborder Rofolocera and Heterocera. Rofolocera including butterflies and moth. Two type of butterflies are including the suborder. Diversity. More than 20,000 species of butterfly distributed throughout the world. In India, near about 1,500 species. The rich biodiversity of fauna in India. More than 300 species of butterflies recorded in Tamil Nadu. More than 350 species of butterflies recorded in Western Ghats, including 36 species endemic. In our state, butterfly. This one, endemic Western Ghats in India and distributed throughout the Tamil Nadu. The name is Tamil Yamin Maravan. Diversity of butterfly belonging to 5 families. Papilionidae, near about 107 species in India, in world 700 species. The particular species, large size of butterflies and swallowtail, very beautiful butterflies, including the Papilionidae family, and then Pieridae. The Pieridae family, white and yellow color, maximum butterfly distributed throughout the Tamil Nadu and India and world also. And the next one, Lycaonidae. Lycaonidae, bluish and copper color. This is the color of the butterfly. Near about 6,000 of species recorded in world, and India 443 species recorded. In nearby update record, Nymphalidae is 6,000 species in world wise. In India, 521 species recorded. These Nymphalidae species brush footed. Why the particular species having brush footed? Maximum the particular species feeding habits is flowers, plants, and stem also scratching with the plant portion and sucking the juice. That wise the Nymphalid families all having brush footed. Hesperidae. Hesperidae in world wise near about 3,500 species, and India 321 species recorded here. These are all skippers. The skippers and the moth, both species resemble to same, but slightly modification. Difference between butterfly and moth. Commonly, butterfly is diurnal, but moth is nocturnal. Activities also same. The color is bright color. Moth is dull color. And the rest time, wing is folded and vertically upward the butterfly, but moth is flat or horizontal. Antenna is knobbed and moth antenna serrated or feather-like structure. Fore and hind wings are not locked together during the flight in butterfly, and moth fore and hind wings are locked together during the flight. This is main character. You see the butterfly and moth differentiation. Open the butterfly, very colorful in hind and fore wing, and moth both wings are dull color. In antenna also same difference. The butterfly having knobbed and serrated the moth. In horizontal position, both wings are colors, but dull color moth on bright color butterflies. This is main difference. You see the pictures. Regularly, morning and evening time also, water is spraying. This one, butterfly wing areas. And two type of wing is there, fore wing and hind wing. Fore wing, apex portion is fully covered the butterfly. In outer margin, forwarding the fore wings. Inner margin is fully covered the edge area. And the hind wings outer margin. The margin is diverted to direction flying the butterfly. Butterflies have three body segments: head, thorax, and abdomen. Head having very important organs is there. One is antenna. Detect the opposite sex, used for smell, balance, and navigation. Wire-like structure present on the top of the head, forming sensory appendages segments. Each segment sensor and different activities. And then hair covered minute labial pulps also there, which is not active function. Another one portion, proboscis, to tube joint proboscis to feed on nectar. Butterfly can feed only the juicy materials such as juices from the fruits with the help of proboscis. The proboscis not easily penetrate the pollen grains. The one type of saliva inject the pollens, after that penetrate and sucking the juicy content. This is the main process of proboscis. Compound eye. The compound eye also structural composed thousands of hexagonal units. It is termed as ommatidae. The special character, it can virtually see in all direction. Butterfly can see further into the violet and ultraviolet range also. Man can see only red to indigo colors only, not possible ultraviolet colors. The butterflies only possible ultraviolet colors. Thorax. This portion is locomotory portion. Why the parts only having the locomotory portion? The segments fused together. Each segment carries two legs, totally six legs. Six legs, each legs having six parts. Coxa. The coxa portion is strengthening the leg, and trochanter. Trochanter is balance the butterfly. Femur. Femur is observation of the heat and both directions. Tibia, tarsus, claws, and the parts. Parts is very important function is detected here. Detect the chemical, natural, and the substratum, nature substratum. Suppose any plant having toxic material, the butterfly easily find out, escape from the toxic condition. First two segments carry a path of wings, totally four wings. The wing venation and the scales. Venation is the main function, the balance of the butterfly. The wings are composed of an upper and lower membrane, supported by veins. Lycanidae family, upper surface, the wings, physiologically, these are sent to scale for transmission of pheromones. In few species of butterflies, the anal tufted of hairs helped to diffuse of pheromones. A pair of eardrums in the ventral portion. Wings. Two wings are there. The both wings are united during flight. Butterfly can hear sound through their wings. And wings possess a network of brain, total 12 rows. The rows, dorsal, middle, and lower. Three portion is separated. The full portion covered upper and lower layer are the cells covered the, and penetrate the light also. The cells are another one function also doing them, doing there. The reflected cells also fixed with the wings. And then another one portion is chitin and protein. It is one of the most important biopolymers in nature. It is mainly produced by the arthropods and nematodes. Arthropods means jointed legs and nematodes means round worms. Both living things covered the exoskeletons for protecting the environmental conditions, supporting the cuticle of epidermis. This is main function, protection of the living things. Butterfly wings. The wings is 12 axis is there. UDS, upper disc, MDS, middle disc, LDS, lower disc. The three disc combined with the cell. The cell is balance the entire wings. Costa is outer layer, and the base, the butterfly wings attached with the thorax. The tarsal portion is stimulated and flapping. This is the main function of butterfly wings. Wings with the scale. The scale, thousands of scale covered on upper side and the lower side. The main function, reflected light and also protected the wings. This is the function of scales. Wing venation. The venation, all the coat, double coat are attached to the venation. The venation function is in emerged, come out the butterfly, immediately the fluids are passed through the venation. After that, getting the energy, immediately flying the butterfly. First, butterfly function is collecting the nectar. That's why the venation is very useful for butterfly flapping. Abdomen. The abdomen consists of 10 segments. It contains important organs related to respiration, excretion, reproduction, circulation, digestion. All the function is doing in abdominal region only. The abdominal region controls all the functions to the butterflies. Male and female differentiation. Visually, both the species same colors and size also, but the slight difference is there. The male layer, the skeleton thinner vein also there, and then male having some black dot. Female is not distinguished from male. Small changes only seen in female. Butterfly behavior. The courtship behavior is very prominent in the butterfly. If the female is flying and male following the butterfly, involved with the visual display of wing color, dispersal of pheromones, and the actual touching of wings. If female receptive mating male dragging the female suspended upward direction and a down direction. If female is non-receptive, spread the wing flat and lift the abdomen upward to reject the male. Male also escape from the female. This is the process our courtship is doing here. This is mating behavior. The butterfly name is Crimson Rose. The upside of the male, female is female. Female is downside. Butterfly mating. That one, lime butterfly, common crow. Upside male, downside female. Upside male, common crow. And female, downside. Color, both are same. Slightly different in very different color, very prominent in male color, but female is slightly dull color. Life cycle. 4 stages in life cycle. First one, egg. Butterfly laying egg some host plant in layer of leaf upside or downside. Depending upon leaf, the egg, near about 100 eggs in lifetime, butterflies laying the up or downside. In egg to larva, 5 to 10 days. The days is difference from species to species. Larva time is molting 5 to 6 times taking molt. In the lot of feeding activities during the larval period. The larval near about every segments having each hole. The hole is transparent to heat and thermal function also there. And then after that, larva to pupa taking 3 weeks. In the 3 weeks, lot of metabolic activities is going to pupal stage. Pupal to adult butterfly 2 to 3 weeks. The weeks are differentiated from family to family and species wise differentiated. Adult butterfly longitudinal crack come out to the butterfly. Immediately the wet condition of fluid sucking the butterfly, and near about half an hour after that the butterfly is flying, immediately go to collecting nectar. This is the function of butterfly. Butterflies egg is differentiated from one species to other, and size also varies. Female lays near about 100 eggs in the lifetime. Exchange of gases through the minute opening, this, and then transparent shell cover nutrient fluid. Vary in texture of shape and color of sizes. Female lay eggs on selected host plant because come out the larva immediately. Lot of food material is essential for survival of fitness. That's why the host plant for selection is essential for the butterfly laying egg. Caterpillar. Most of the herbivores first feed empty egg shell. The empty egg shell are protein, full contains proteins, having a pair of mandibles for chewing. Chewing process in caterpillar stage only doing here. Feed on plant like eating machines. Multifold weight increase within the short time and then emerge egg from 2 to 7 days. Cannot hear, but hearing capacity is very less, but can feel vibration, sense light and darkness, having silk gland beneath the head and produce silk. This name is spinneret. The spinneret produce the silkworm attached with the leaf or sticks. After that, first attached with the leaves, and one dancing program is also there. The up and down shaking, the strengthening is find out. After that, stitch the spinneret. The prey for birds, lizards, spiders. This type of progress is going to here, but the lot of larva going to die in this process time only. Pupa ceases to feed. In color, usually brown, maybe green or gray or to match. Prior to population, pupation, the matured larva gets attached to substratum with the silky fiber. The fiber is very strong. Spines, a pad of silk around the body, appears lifeless and insect. This time is hibernation period. Larva attain maturity within 3 to 4 weeks. The weeks differentiate from species to species. Adult butterfly, wings are wet due to pupal fluid. Stretch the wings after the dried up. Emerge from pupal shell within 2 to 3 weeks, longitudinal cracks. This is the butterfly pupa stage. First one, newly forming the pupa, green color. Some metabolic activities going. After that, slightly color is changed. Some glassy forming. Next one, third one, broken slightly. After that, the longitudinal cracks, butterfly come out and taking rest in the adult pupa. Next one, come out of the pupa after half an hour. Butterfly part pupa room. Larva collected from the butterfly part in our surrounding area. Because natural pupation is very less. Lot of traditions also doing here. This one common room butterfly. The leaf is Crotalaria. The host plant nectar, both plant is there. Lot of butterflies sucking the plant juice and nectar also. This is also same. One more species here in Denaidae species. Papilionidae, both species have same colors. Apart from that, in our butterfly house, we have about 11 species of butterflies breeding here, very successful and released in the butterfly house. Flight. Two type of flight taking the migration. Movement one place to other places. During the migration, moving from canopy to ground, high altitude and low altitude. The process is gliding. Evade from predators, escape from predators. The process is fluttering. The two type. Front wings alone drive by muscles hind wings passively coupled to front ones. Hind wing used for turning the axillary. They turn the direction to move the butterflies. This is the mud puddling. Lot of butterflies basking and mud puddling, both activities in during early morning and late evening. Some species also doing day times. Basking. Why the butterfly taking basking? Commonly butterfly cold blood organism. Basking may be dorsal, lateral. Some energy is essential for flying or migration. In abdominal region, full body is absorbed the sunlight. Some species complete basking in the morning. Some species prolong up to midday. The maintenance body temperature. So the basking is essential for butterfly. Buddling. Buddling means sucking the minerals, the essential minerals. Calcium, phosphorus, essential for male butterfly. Spermatogenesis. And at this time, lot of energy lost from the male. That's why maximum buddling, male butterfly sucking the mud. This migration is very long process. Lot of butterfly in this time going to dead. The life is not confirmed this process. Generally, three type of migration is taking the butterfly. Short distance, unfavorable weather. If the weather is not suitable for butterfly, the migration is stopped. This is short distance. And heavy rain, due to heavy rain, long distance for searching for food. And then environmental condition also favorable for butterfly. The time taking the long distance. Dispose, food scarcity. At this time, lot of butterflies going to extinct level or dead. Generally, butterfly migration searching for food, extreme weather condition like rainfall. This type of adaptation, pupa make snake-like hissing. Some pupa producing sound, drive away from enemy. Accumulation of toxic materials in the body. How to accumulate the toxic material? In the toxic material sucking from the larval stage in some Hesperidae, Lepidoptera family having this type of toxic material sucking from the plant material. The Asteraceae and Axillopetaceae family, Apocynaceae, three type of family plants are deputed the maximum attacked by the host. Pupa makes and then pupa looks like leaf or twigs for escape from predation. Adaptation is they protect the pupa from wasp, caterpillars, secrete the sweet liquid. At the time, lot of ant and wasp come and sucking the sweet materials, which in turn protect pupa from predation. Adaptation is changes with the surroundings, environment, in order to adapt the protection themselves. Pupa look like leaf or twigs. The green color adapt with the green leaves. The brown color adapt with the stem or dead leaves. The type of coloration is escape from predation. This one very peculiar character of the butterfly. The orange oak leaf, camouflage adaptation, which resembles the dead leaf. While resting, a good example for camouflage, the resemble to dead leaves and both trees bark also. This butterfly, emigrant, two type of emigrant African American, another one common immigrant. Several Pieridae family taking this type of adaptation. Butterfly have developed coloration with surroundings, environment. This one also escaped from the predation. The survival rate is very high in nature. Variation of behavior. Individual variation within the sex and the species. Sexual dimorphism, male, female is different colors. Seasonal variation is observed in dry and wet season. Size, shape, color, and wing patterns also in several species, difference from family to family, species to species. Male and female, such variation are common in this butterfly, sexual dimorphism. Male always having very bright color and easily find out the vein venation and then abdominal color also. Female very dull color. This is different color male and female. Common evening brown. This type of butterfly, once is wet season, very colorful, very attractive. But dry season, very dull color. The generally such variation are common in Nymphalidae family. Nymphalids butterflies dry or wet season farming. Bush brown. This species also dry season very dull color and wet season very prominent, very bright color. Mimicry. Very peculiar character. Some butterflies consumed by birds or other insect. In this condition, the butterfly mimics to non-palatable butterflies characters. A phenomenon of self-protection strategy. This two type of mimicry is here. One is Batesian, another one is Mullerian. Palatable butterfly sharing the habitat of unpalatable butterflies and copy of the color and size and activities also. And this type of butterfly acquired resemble of an edible butterfly species to distasteable butterflies. Mullerian acquired resemblance of several distasteable species to each other. Batesian and mimicry. First one is model, mimic is second one. This butterfly, Danaidae family, lot of butterfly doing this character, and Danaidae eggfly, Papilionidae family also doing the same mimicry. Batesian mimicry, first one common crow, next one Danaidae eggfly. Common crow slightly change the glassy blue tiger color. This one mimic. And second one, Danaidae eggfly. Danaidae eggfly change the color is common crow. This is Batesian mimicry. Lifespan of butterfly. Egg 2 to 7 days. The duration is differ from family to family, species to family, species to species. It is not adapted to all species. Caterpillar larva 3 to 4 weeks. Some species up to 3 to 5 weeks taken to caterpillar period. Pupa 2 to 3 weeks. Adult 7 days to 8 months survival in our surroundings. In this condition, geographical latitude and the climate determine the length of the lifespan. Habitat, food, and predation also determine the length of the lifespan. In our butterfly park. Our butterfly park opened 15th 9 2015. It was opened to public, former Honorable Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu. total area of butterfly 2.7 hectare in our butterfly park divided into three main portions. One is the nectar garden, another one host garden. One more portion is butterfly house. In our butterfly house, lot of function is running there. In our butterfly park diversity, total 5 family butterflies recorded here. We are about 7 species of butterflies recorded. Papilionidae, 9 species. Pieridae, 17 species. Nymphalidae, 25 species. Lycardidae, 12 species. Hesperidae, 7 species. And then one more important thing, Papilionidae family, very colorful, very attractive species. And Hesperidae family, very fastest butterfly in India. In Pieridae, very difficult color. It means yellow, white, and orange color. This type of butterflies in Tamil Nadu, maximum number of butterflies is survivable in our condition. This is our butterfly park. Lot of host and nectar plants are planted inside the butterfly park. In temperature is, we are maintained. Temperature 25 to 30 degree. And humidity 70% is humidity we are maintaining. That's why upper side near about 60 microfarad is functioning. And water currents also going inside the butterfly park. Some Tecoma species, Tridax, Ficus mysurensis, Himalaya pattern, this one Cassia javanica, this one bright red color species, these are all Erythrina indica, the host plant for Hesperidae family. Nectar garden and host plant garden. Garden should be in sunny, maintained for humidity. Butterflies prefer flowers with red, orange, yellow or pink, purple colors, white color also. Avoid use of herbicides, insecticides and fertilizers. This character find out the class. In the portion is leg portions. Provide some rock, log or wood for basking. Nectar garden mean adult butterflies, host garden for caterpillars. This is our nectar garden, commonly forming the nectar garden. Lot of nectar plants are planted and surrounding dense bush also provided, and lot of climbers, open barren also, land also essential, and water current and surrounding area humidity also maintained in our nectar garden, commonly maintained the nectar garden. This is nectar plant, milkweed plants. Maximum butterfly, Papilionidae, common crow, plain tiger, striped tiger, some species also, tawny castor, also sucking this nectar. This plant planted in our butterfly house surrounding area. Plant density also essential for raising humidity. That's why some portion we are planted very dense. And then host plant. This plant maximum it For example, monarch butterfly maximum host an Axillipediaceae family. In Calotropis, Axillipediaceae, and then lot of Rubiaceae family plants are planted inside the butterfly park or host plant, and Fabaceae, Rutaceae, some species of plants also planted inside the butterfly park. Nectar garden, host garden, some species Crotalaria retusa, Crotalaria verrugosa, Crotalaria immens, these are all very common planted, and then renal species also planted in particular species. Please, these are all nectar and host plant. This one very commonly growing species, this one Ternaria, another one renal species. This has very good nectar species in this garden and everywhere also. Apart from that, lot of host plant also planted. This one is Ixora, in native species. We are planted in our nectar garden, exotic and both native species also planted. This one renal species. Flying tiger. This one. Watching butterfly. Same bird watching type. Watching time is 1 hour after sunrise in early morning. Best time early November month. And over ripen or rotten fruits are spread in our garden. Birds droppings, sap oozing from trees or bark also, rotten crab, animal urinals, fresh dung, flowering garden attract the butterflies. Ecosystem, role of butterfly ecosystem, good indicator of health ecosystem, helping the pollination and natural pest control, important prey for bird and insectivores animals, model for organism, study the importance of habitat loss, fragmentation and climate change. Threat, the butterfly facing lot of threats. Poaching and habitat loss is the main threats. Changing the land use pattern, urbanization, plantation, different plantation is farming, and cattle grazing and forest fire also going to threat. What protection act we take for protecting the butterfly? Wildlife Protection Act 1972 and Scheduled 1 Part 4-1, Scheduled 2 Part 2-1 gives the protection for 430 species. Some of the species protected under the IUCN, and then CITES, International Trade for Endangered Species, Wild Fauna and Flora. We take the protection. Conservation strategy, aims of conservation, entire habitat rather than individual species. All the species we conserve. And in situ conservation, habitat enrichment and introducing nectar and host plants, set up butterfly garden. Naturally, we are planted an in situ and ex situ, whatever may be. Host nectar plant also conserve for butterfly ecosystem, conserving the strategy. Ex situ conservation, captive breeding of endangered species and setting up butterfly house, people participation and spreading the conservation message is essential for conservation point of view. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for the informative session. Now we will move on to the question and answer part. We will discuss few questions from the chat. Sir, we will take some important questions which is keep repeatedly asked in the chat. What is the average lifespan of butterflies? Can you please explain them, sir? Sir? Sir, can you hear me?
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Sir, we are going to discuss some repeatedly asked questions in the chat.
Okay.
The first is like what is the lifespan of butterflies?
Up to 8 months. Species size varies.
Okay, sir. Okay. And there is another question which repeatedly asked, that is, do butterflies eat anything other than nectar?
Some rotten fruits juice also sucking.
Okay, sir, thank you. And one more question, many of them want to know, how many butterflies do we have in Aranjirana Zoological Park?
We are about 70 species of butterflies recorded at present.
70 species of butterflies.
Yes.
Thank you, sir. And do butterflies communicate with other butterflies?
Yes. And the way of communication, pheromones. Okay, sir.
And is there any poisonous butterfly in the world?
Yeah, okay. Some denied species are poisonous.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir, for answering the question. Now, we will go to the interactive session. A participant can ask the question to the presenter.
Yeah. Sir.
Yes.
Sir, why don't we use the pupa of the butterflies to make silk?
Silk farming only moth, but not butterfly. Okay.
Why, sir? Sir, I have another question. Sir, can I ask?
Yeah, tell me.
Sir, honeybees collect their honey and keep it in one place. Sir, why don't butterflies do that? Then what they will do for the what they will do with the honey, sir?
Yeah, butterfly collect the sap and honey and juice also. Not this type of process is going to butterfly. Honeybee collect the honey, taking young ones and storing the honey. Okay.
Sir, thank you, sir.
Okay,
thank you, sir.
Okay, welcome.
Hello, sir.
Yeah,
I'm Aryan. I have one question.
Yes.
Which is the largest butterfly that ever existed? Not what's currently existing, you know, long time ago.
In, repeat your question.
Which is the largest butterfly that ever lived, not one which is existing now?
That one. Largest butterfly in the world, that one is going to extinct level.
What, sir?
Queen southern bird wing.
How big it is?
Near about 1 foot size of wings, 25 centimeters.
Where it is found?
Middle Mexico. Oh. Yeah.
Thanks, sir.
Okay, welcome.
Sir?
Yes?
I have a question.
Okay.
Why don't butterflies have the wing pattern as a moth?
Why don't?
Butterflies have the wing pattern as a moth.
Is diurnal, moth is nocturnal, and the male female attraction also visual butterfly, but moth is attracted by pheromones. That's why the color is different from butterfly to moth.
Okay,
you understand?
Yeah, I have another question.
Yeah, okay.
Do butterflies have blood?
No blood.
Okay, sir.
Hello, sir. Hello, sir.
Yes, yes.
Can I ask a question?
Okay.
Hello, sir.
Yes, yes.
Do the butterflies observe predators? Do the butterflies observe their predators?
Yes, butterfly observed the predator. Then only having ultraviolet colors, and then one more organs also there, antenna also detect the predators. Okay.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Sir, we can go for one more question.
Sir?
Okay, okay.
Sir, do butterfly get disease?
Butterflies? Some algal disease also spread.
Sir, I can't hear you.
Some butterfly algal disease are so affected.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, welcome, ma'am.
Thank you, sir, for the informative session.
Thank you.
Now we will look for the assignment of the day. The assignment of the day topic will be mimicry in butterflies. In this session, you might have seen different types of mimicry that is being taken up by the butterfly as a form of adaptation to survive in this nature. So participants can express your thoughts in form of drawing or painting, or you can write a poem or on a form of article. You can send it to us. Please upload your assignment in the Zoo website. And also, if you have any problem in uploading, you can also mail your assignments to aazpzooschool@gmail.com. And we are about to end today's session. Thank you, everyone. And we appreciate your patience for participation.
Participants, please kindly note,
tomorrow the session will be on reptiles.
So participants will get the link to join the session 30 minutes before the program. Please don't forget to send your feedback in our new social media page and also write to us in AAZP Zoo School.
And we are seeing that every one of you are interested to know more about our animal adoption program. Please visit our website www.aazp.in/animal-adoption, and you can contribute a minimum amount for the feed and for the maintenance of the animal in the zoo. Thank you, and see you all again tomorrow at 4 p.m. Thank you.